Good morning. Beautiful, and it is, let's see what the temp is. It's 57, but it is sunny out, so I'll take sunny over rainy and clammy any day. So, planning some things out for the rest of the week, well, next 4 days or so. And then I wanted to share with you guys something really quick. I received an order from Wild Dragon Crafts yesterday, and they pack them really nicely, so everything's in bubble wrap. And then on top, if there's any loose space between the box, they also include the packing peanuts. But the packing peanuts they include are biodegradable. They disappear in water, so if you throw them in the sink and run water over them, they're gone, because I think they're made out of starch. However, I like to hold on to them in order to use them in my packing, but I always kind of feel like, where am I going to put them? And then it dawned on me, like lightning or light bulb going off, I had a box of tissues that had been used up, and look, I just tucked them all inside, and now I'm just going to put them in my storage drawer that I have for all my packing materials, so it'll just sit there until I need to use them, and then I can pull out however many I need, and nothing goes to waste, so they're upcycled. So there's my little hint for today. Oh, and I totally said that I didn't have breakfast yesterday. Of course I had breakfast, and I realized that after I finished editing my vlog, I'm like, no, I think the reason I thought I didn't have breakfast is because I didn't have juice. And now, to me, breakfast is juice. So I'm going to go make myself a yummy banana peach pineapple carrot orange. So that's what will be next. Can't wait. I gave the girls apples and they're eating them for the first time. Or they're trying to figure them out. And of course, Chester wants to play. I'll play with you in a minute, honey. Come on, girls, eat your apples. They're trying them out. They're not gonna hurt you, don't worry, it's just apples. They're not exactly the smartest birds we've had. Chester, just a minute. They are pretty, though. Yes, you're a pretty bird. No, I'm not talking to you, Chester. You're gonna scare the chickens. Like, I don't care. They ran to hide from Chester. I don't understand. There's more apples. I gave you another apple, and you have food and water. Okay. Check out Mr. Caterpillar. I'm not touching him, because I don't know if he's gonna hurt me. It's pretty cool. Just hang out. So my eggplants still have flowers on them, and it looks like a couple of eggplants are trying to grow, but I'm afraid the frost is going to get them probably in the next couple of weeks. So we'll see. I'm not going to pull them out quite yet. And I have the last of my little dill, and the onions winter over. Oh, my last cucumber from the garden. You're so cute. I'm going to save you for Polly. So I just did my little morning cleanup routine. I washed the stovetop, and I do need to get my little scrubber pad. I can't remember who it's from, but I'll show it to you guys when I do the little deep cleaning. See, it looks like there's a residual mark. It should really look like that. And periodically, I just have to clean that up. But every day, I use this, my favorite Parsley Plus surface cleaner, which just doesn't smell like anything artificial. It's great on all surfaces, countertops and appliances. It's from Earth Friendly Products, and I get it online. I usually get three at a time just so I don't run out. And I thought, since we're gonna have kind of a Southwest Mexican, I found this bag of black bean and rice, which is an authentic Cuban recipe, but again, my Cuban friends are going to have to keep me honest because I don't know. I've never made it. The only unfortunate thing is it is low fat, but check out the sodium. It is 950 milligrams, which to me is just obscene. So I'm assuming that inside is flavoring. Once I open it, I'll see if maybe I could not to put all the flavoring in because I'm just afraid this would be really bad for Polly. And the funny thing is there's instructions for both stovetop and microwave. And stovetop is 20 to 25 minutes. Microwave is 22. Not sure how that's possible that it cooks in pretty much the same amount of time. So we'll see. I'm still debating whether to do that or not. And I have steak and I have some beautiful avocados. I have gorgeous poblano pepper that I want to use. A couple of little jalapenos that I could roast in the oven. And some limes, which will, you know, with a steak will be really yummy. But again, the sodium's got me concerned. We'll see. I'll figure something out. There's my lunch for today. In case anybody ever wonders, it takes me forever to have my meals because I usually photograph them. And before I take a bite of anything, particularly something like this, like lunch, when it's something quick on the go, I have to edit the photos first or make sure the photos came out before I could take a bite because I don't want to ruin the photo. I know it's completely dorky, but that is a microwave potato tart, which is super easy to make. If you guys are interested, I could share that. It's one potato sliced on a mandolin, then layered in a paper or metal bowl, you know, microwave safe bowl, in concentric circles, and then you microwave it on high, 4 to 6 minutes, depending on how big the potato and how high your microwave goes. And this is ultra crispy, my favorite grilled cheese. Listen, it has a little surprise of pickled jalapenos in the center. You want me to bite into it? All right, hold on. Delicious. Sometimes I like sliced tomato inside, sometimes a little thinly sliced red onion, but the pickled jalapeno is our newest fave thing. So I'm going to eat lunch, post this picture on Instagram, Facebook, wherever, my blog, and get back to my report for work. Just did a haul video of my Blitzy goodies. There'll be a link below. Sneak peek. Oh, sorry. Don't get too dizzy. Oh, and there's this. You'll have to watch the whole thing. It's mango today. Or at least this liter is mango. It's like a science experiment in there. The sun is setting. 6:19 tonight?
Yeah.
Wow, it's getting faster and faster. Oh, I'll see if I can get a good view. Wow, look at that.
Great sun.
Holy giant squash. Look at this. Ugh. Out of this world. Those are giant. Yeah. Compared to my hand. I have naan and roti. I had to pull over and look at the sky. Spectacular. It's painted on.